About around. I am the one that you might see around town, giving up depths and pounds.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
What if my parents come home and I'm not there? I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Baby, you gotta see this.
Here, Clem. Want some,
But we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah. They always stay in the same place when they go there.
The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
We gotta go!
Yeah, why?
Clementine? Clementine!
Oh. Clementine's gone, wherever she is. I have to find her. This is something I have to do alone.
Good luck, Lee. I mean that.
Clementine!
Hello, Lee.
And throw your hands up in the sky.
Vernon, get out here. There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
Clementine, are you all right? Where are you?
Vernon, you son of a bitch.
Tony.
Who is this?
It's not Vernon, if that's what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone. Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
What do you want from me? Whatever it is, I'll do it. You can let her go.
I want you to never hurt anybody again. This isn't a kidnapping, Lee.
Then what is it?
A rescue.
Just hold on, Clementine. I'm coming for you. Damn. Can't those things let up for a fucking minute? Just some surgical supplies.
So
Looks like a carjack. I don't want to imagine this being used on a body. It's not too late. I need to get out of here. Fast. Shit. This thing is gonna be a fucking problem.
Oh.
You can do this. You can do this. Here we go. One. Two. Three! I'll just take my time.
Yeah. Ha ha. that's not gonna happen in real life. Would have died, probably.
This helped. Okay. Gotta get out of here. Here we go.
Ooh, time left and shit.